Donnelly's addiction is my one true constant. Even though I wake in false dawns and find the landscape changing and flowing inconstantly through my tears, I know his reaching is always upon me.
This is pretty awesome.
Yeah, I think I'm a guy because the breathing sounded like a man. Glowy mushrooms, that's cool, I guess. I think we should go down the other way first, because I'm not sure if we can die in this, so I don't really want to throw myself into the water, unless if there's another way.
There is no other direction, no other exit from this motorway. Speeding past this junction, I saw you waiting at the roadside, a one last drink in your trembled hands.
So it looks like one of us died in a car accident, or sounds like that, at least. Can't seem to fit through there. I guess this is the only other way we can go. That blood there? Or is it just the lighting? I think it might be the lighting.
If the caves are my guts, this must be the place where the stones are first formed. The bacteria phosphoresce and rise, singing through the tunnels. Everything here is bound by the rise and fall, like a tide. Perhaps the whole island is actually underwater.
Not really sure what way to go here. Doesn't seem to want to let us go, have we? Is that in? Glow in the dark paint can. think we'll go along this way first, because the other way looks like the exit.
This is a drowned man's face, reflected in the moonlit waters. It can only be a dead shepherd who has come to drunk drive you home.
Looks like some sort of wishing well. Something old. Daraskus? Taken? This is weird. And shall be punished. Something or other. Something going into the middle. Died on this road, I guess.
Thank you.
I don't really know how I ended up here from there.